Come on now, boy. Come on, pal. Yep. You okay, boy? Okay. Let's go, boy. Yep. Easy now.
How you like coming up against the raiders?
Hey, boy. Whoa, easy. Yep. Giddy up. Hey there, mister. Up to no good, are we?
Hey! You ain't got no business being here.
You're nothing but a two-bit criminal.
So you're ugly and stupid, huh?
All right. Yeah. What? Yeah. Easy, easy. Strong one, boy. Yep. Hi there, mister.
You gonna help me? You gotta. You gotta. Please, do something.
Get you help, just stay alive.
Okay. Okay. Stay awake. Where am I?
Don't you give up now.
This is it.
Well, I never.
Something the matter with you?
I won't forget.
Bye! Thanks,
are you slow?
What did I do to you?
I didn't see that coming.
My arm. I can't feel it anymore.
All right, we're at the doctor.
in here. Right here. And sit him down in this chair.
What happened?
Just saw you fall out of the saddle. Don't worry, you're at the doctor.
Thanks, friend. I appreciate it.
Sure.
There's also the matter of my payment. But we'll deal with that later.
All right.
A lot of blood loss. This wound's badly infected. I'll save as much as I can, but I'll have to amputate.
What? What did you say?
Just try to breathe. I'll give you something for the pain.
No.
There you are. That'll knock him out for a while. You did a good thing bringing him here. But now, I'd recommend moving along. You do not want to see this. Sorry it's come to this.
Ah, Jesus. Go, boy.
Come on, move.
You okay, boy? Yeah.
You there?
Oh, hello?
You a bounty hunter?
Well, not right now, I ain't. You Black Bell? I'd like to talk to you about your Wild West days.
I don't care much for reminiscing. You got any friends as bounty hunters?
None that spring to mind.
Well, then you done led them boys here and you none the wiser.
Ah, those bounty hunters.
Knew my luck had run out sooner.
Well, get inside. I'll tell them you're gone.
Oh, no. I ain't hiding from them scalp hunters. Not running from them, neither. And fighting? Yeah, if it's just me against them, that'd be a waste of time and nitroglycerin.
Well, let me know what I can do.
You want that Wild West story, don't you?
Yes, I do.
All right. Get up here quick. Now, when I give you the word, hit that. Whole place is wired.
Black Bell, I got a contract here for your life or your liberty. We'd sooner it be liberty.
That's mighty reasonable, mister. Come here, let me take a look at it. Come on. Oh, come on. Stop just there. Now, set it off.
Them scalp hunters off your back.
For now.
So, you gonna tell me about your Wild West days, running with Jim Boy Calloway?
Little Boy Calloway? The only running he did was away from a fight. And that's about the end of it.
Well, a man's apparently a famous gunslinger.
Yeah, so they say. But don't get what's famous confused with what's true. The ones of us that lived that life, we was too busy being scared for our scalp to talk to no newspaper writers or dime novel men.
Well, what were they like then? Those days they all talk about.
Same as now, I guess. Only longer ago.
All right. I'm gonna need your picture, too, if it ain't a trouble.
No, sir. No trouble at all. Can't be worse than those awful drawings on the wanted posters.
Hell, great. Look, you stand over there and let me get this thing ready.
Ready? How do you want me? Like this?
I ain't sure.
How about this then?
Okay, I got it.
And I guess they'll be on my way.
Here. Well, thank you, Mrs. Bell. You gonna be all right?
Oh, been running for 20 years. Suppose I'll be running till I drop. Just the way it is.
Yep. Good luck. Thank you. You all right, boy? Okay, there. Okay, fella. Easy now. Thank you. Throw it up. Let's go, boy. Yep. Let the man go. You're gonna have yourselves a problem.
This ain't no slackjaw outfit.
Easy, whoa. Just give me a minute, boy.
cowboy. Yeah.
Hello, Arthur.
Don't forget to go hunting, Mr. Morgan.
All right, Pearson. You'll be able to make something nice with that.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Mind if I sit?
This camp could do with a few improvements.
Why don't you take a look at my ideas? A very nice addition, I think.
How about you and I go into town?
I'm afraid Mother and don't leave me much spare time, Mr. Bell.
Okay. Okay.
Well, I think you're gonna be popular after that.
I'd show you a real good
job. Hi, Dylan. And, guess we'll see if anyone notices. This should be some real good eating. Now wait, taste this.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Morgan?
Are you okay, Reverend?
I'm sober, if that's what you mean.
Hey, Arthur.
Hi, Arthur.
Hey, Arthur.
And but for Dutch and
hey there.
Poor people, I would have lost my life long ago.
I'm sorry about that.
So am I. And yet I know in a few days I'll be back at it. Searching for I don't know what in that stuff. I've been such a fool. Tell her, Arthur. Tell her what a fool I've been.
We're all fools, Reverend. Good sir. Hosea.
Hey, Arthur.
Hey.
Yeah, Jose.
Everything okay?
How you doing?
Somewhere between crappy and crap.
It can only get better.
So, apparently, the horseless carriage is a reality. In Germany.
All good, Charles? You going out hunting again soon?
Maybe.
Well, maybe the horse can ride in the carriage with you.
Now that's an idea. My God, what is he putting in this slop?
He waits until the meat is crawling with lice, and then he cooks it.
Oh, that explains it.
Hey, you too. Mind your manners a little. Mr. Pearson, he takes good care of us.
Hey, folks.
You okay?
Sometimes I wonder why you stick with us reprobates.
Oh, you ain't so bad.
Yes.
Hi there, Arthur.
I think we need a new cook.